Hello!
Welcome.
It's Prevenger.
How are we doing?
This beer is dedicated to our mum, great mum,
yeah.
And also to all the mums out there that do the duty and put up with stubborn little kids like us.
Yeah.
But anyway, it's Rogue. Actually, it looks like mum. Anyway, mum, F-Wizen, ale brewed with rose petals. But anyway,
that's interesting.
Government warning, blah blah blah. Okay, there you go. Message there. It's pretty cool. Apparently, pairs nice with fish and fires. So, if you need a fish and a fire, you got the right beer. Where's your bottle opener?
No,
We purchased this at, we call it, nearly got a fire then, smoke it, $5.99, we purchased a Bacchanale,
in Cambridge,
yeah, really nice guy,
at all their range,
yeah, we picked up a nice, generous amount, maybe this, using,
it's clear for,
It's like a wheat beer, isn't it? I think.
It's very clear for wheat beer.
So we'll see what the internet says.
Hmm.
Yeah, wheat ale. Just a F-Wizen is just a fancy word. Very light aroma. Not smelling much rose.
It's a weird, funny taste afterwards.
Did you get any rose petals at bottom?
No. That's that lovely wheat beer taste.
Ooh, it's incredibly smooth.
And then there's this light, sort of a, almost like as if it were raspberries or something. Not raspberries, but sort of flower, you know.
Yeah. No chemicals, preservatives. Wheat. And two raw pale malt, stale in hops, Oregon rose petals, free range coastal water, and Pac-Man yeast.
I think you can almost taste the rose petals, almost very faintly. It's because it gives off a shampoo and that, whatever, or. And. You would get soap in your mouth or something, you know what I mean?
Yeah, well done
that. You
wash your hair and it goes into you everywhere.
You go like that and you scrub it in your face and you can almost taste the soap or the... It's like that, almost taste.
But it's nice and smooth and light.
Mm.
Tasty beer. We had trouble finding the ABV, but Google, and we finally found it. It's 5.2%. But Pac-Man yeast, isn't that Pac-Man like that video game?
As in the yellow thing.
Yeah.
You go around.
He's got his own yeast. Well, that's pretty cool. Anyway, to you, Mum. Ooh, do get roses there.
Mm.
I got it in the bottle test, but not on the. But I suppose it's.
It gives off that little floral taste, doesn't it?
Well, this is a very drinkable beer. It's very tasty. But it's pretty cool artwork. I think all the ones from Rogue have got really nice, simplest artwork on it.
Yeah, they've got their own sort of style design, you know what I mean, going on there. And it sort of keeps it interesting.
But anyway, to all the mums and our mum, you take care.
Bye.